Hi, Lauren. It's your friend Skyboy, and I'm here to wish you a very happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Lauren. You'll never forget this year. We love you.
Happy birthday, Lauren. Time to start collecting Social Security.
We love you.
I pushed a little speaker button, and I think I'm recording. Happy birthday, Lauren. If I'm not, let me know. Bye. Have a good day.
Happy birthday, Lauren. So sorry we don't get to celebrate it together, but we'll take a rain check for when this is all over. I hope you have a fabulous day.
Happy birthday, Lauren. We love you and appreciate you.
We'll celebrate with you when all of this is over.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Lauren. This is Enzo, and I'm thinking happy thoughts for you today. I know you're a shut-in just like I am, but I hope you can get out and take walks once in a while. But would you call me and say hello? I'd like to have another virtual glass of wine with you, because when my mom is busy talking to you, I can get in lots of trouble. And that's really fun for me because I'm really bored. So please come and have another glass of wine with my mom. So happy, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Lauren, and I hope you have an awesome day.
Happy birthday, Lauren. Rona ain't got nothing on you. Cheers.
Greetings from Provence, San Anselmo.
Happy birthday to you.
Cha-cha-cha.
Happy birthday to you.
Cha-cha-cha.
Happy birthday, dear Lauren.
Cha-cha-cha.
Happy birthday to you.
And many more on Channel 4.
Hi, Lauren. It's Judith Rose. Happy birthday. I'm out on the deck at my house in El Dorado County. I hope to see you soon. Maybe you can come up to the foothills and visit me. Happy birthday, Lauren.
Hi, Lauren. Happy birthday from Mila and Molly.
Hi, Lauren. Happy birthday. I hope you're having a great day, a great shelter-in-place birthday, and that you're surrounded with some family and having some cake, maybe homemade, and having a good day. I've got here a horoscope birthday book handed down to me from my mom. That was my brother's crayon there on the front. And I'm gonna read you your birthday horoscope. So for April 16th, you have a charming personality, make friends easily, and work and play with great enthusiasm. You have a creative mind and the courage and determination to execute your ideas. You will find happiness in marriage. So sounds like you have a great horoscope, have a great birthday, and we look forward to seeing you again sometime soon. Bye.
Happy birthday, Lauren. For your birthday, I wanted just to show you that you needn't get Botox shots anymore, because these wonderful masks really work well, not only for COVID-19, but also for lifting up one's eyebrows. So I want you to know I'm thinking about you on your very special day, and I love you and hope to see you soon. Bye.
Happy birthday, Lauren. I just wanted to say thank you so much for always being an amazing mentor to me, and I've learned so much from you throughout my entire 4-H experience. So just thank you for always being there and supporting me. I hope you have an amazing day.
Hey, Lauren, a flock of my feathered friends told me it was your birthday. I sure hope you're enjoying yourself. I wish I could fly right on over, but I can't. I'm stuck here. Clipped wings, clipped tail, but I love you anyway.
Happy birthday from Clan Dakota.
So Lauren, happy birthday. This is Alice talking, and Liz is here with me. Would you like to say anything, Liz?
Yes. Happy birthday, Lauren. Many, many more. Lots of love.
Happiest of birthdays to you, Lauren. We love you.
Hey, Lauren. Dr. Lisa here. I just heard from a little horse, actually I heard it directly from the horse's mouth, that it's your birthday. And I just want to say happy birthday to you, along with all your other hairy and feathered friends. Bye-bye.
Happy birthday. Here's a birthday song for Loring, who I believe, probably like everybody else, that she's my best friend. Okay, here's a birthday song, Loring. Listen up. Happy birthday. Okay. Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday, I'm in love with you. May happiness be yours throughout the coming year, and all the best to you. Just keep that smile on your face, and may your troubles go away, and may you never, ever, ever be blue. Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear Loring.
Happy birthday to you.
Oh, they say Loring has her telly. She ain't got no style.
She's got
style all the while. She's got style all the while. They say Loring Casertelli, she ain't got no style. She's got style all the while, all the while.
Hooray!
You're one of my favorite herd members in the whole wide world, and I miss you and I love you, and I hope you are toasting yourself with a great big glass of champagne. Hope to see you soon. Bye-bye.